This is Lemur with, let's see, a bolt driver and a camera and a light on it. And it's the 18th of November, 2005. And we're ready.
Go ahead.
To be able to see that, but.
Or to work. What about that second rule? Is that second rule in the problem? That's what it is. I didn't see it with the second rule. Maybe. I'm going to check that.
That leg movement was enough that you'd be able to see it. Before and after.
Back it off a little more, like, stay up bigger. Because it was just going to be hanging up from here, and you just replace it here.
We do multiple takes.
I like how the thing is still.
So he's kind of, is he purposely biasing, or is it just?
I know at the beginning of the movie, that time it didn't terminate on torque, mm-hmm. so he never, so it has been able to fail. So he never set the moment in time to do that. He doesn't set it back to zero if he fails.
Is this going to be a big
problem? Well, we have another sequence of question here. Subscription code, I guess. I'm calling driver troll fasten. It's the same driver troll fasten I've been using. It can't move up. I mean, for a while it was using Haran's kinematics. Drive real cool fast. Limb one is at.
Who's limb two? He should be calling your pin on this one.
Minor confusion.
Gremlins.
But that was actually a pretty good approach. So.
Yeah.
Delete that middle part of the sequence.
Oh, that's all editing. It's not like when it was walking across the mirror and we had to
bit.
Do it all in one move.
Driver tool sequence.
Yes, it's just a matter of time.
Like all the pixels are loaded up. And then it just kind of goes to my back. Like before,
it's rolling,
just all right. And then I can just jump over it and push it going. So I'm hoping that, you know, the memory, I don't know what they're bringing in the code, so that will allow that might be able to do at least, like little things like, you know, if this isn't plugged in, it'll catch that. Okay. And nothing else. Like right now, if you unplug it, this gives you more of a. So I think, I mean, that's the easier, like, this will definitely work, but I don't know, sometimes when I'm getting images, like, it's just random, it will just die. So I don't know how, you might be able to test it once or twice, but it may go fast. So that's what Ron and I talked about, is one of two processes, like, all the four stuff will be in one process, and the other process will be monitoring, we'll have, like, a system clock update, and if it ever stops changing, kill it, and then start all over again. So if nothing else, you know, that will be, but there'll be a huge delay. Like if that happens, you have to reinitialize all the cameras, reset all the cameras. And then, so there might be a problem when you have looking at images and everything just freezes for like, you know,
what we need is,
we need to relay the information back to the PC.
The estimate of, you know, how long it's going to be, so to speak. So we'll know, you know, there's going to be a third and second delay or something like that.
And we need to let the user interface know,
okay.
So they can't just stop. Actually, it might be a good test to show them that, you know, if one camera goes down or something goes down, you know, our stuff.
run.
Sounds good.
So if I lift the leg up and then do that.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's
so let's see, that's like 2 minus 20. There's a time lapse. It needs to not stall out. See, if it, the problem is if it tightens it too early in the sequence, it fails.
Okay.
And it fails in a.
Okay.
Throwing by 1 cm.
Anytime.
I think you're rotated, Chris.
Yeah.
Cut.
Yeah, I can see that. That was a quick inspection.
Well, yeah, I didn't know.
Okay.
Doesn't really matter because I don't really need to.
Yeah, you've got plenty of time to zoom in when you need to.
Can you stop it? No, too late. On the way back out.
Okay, I can reset that limb if you want me to move it back.
Oh, hang on a sec.
Stop it midway.
I can stop it midway.
Right. There. A little farther. Oh, that's good. Okay, go ahead. Oops.
No? What did you want?
Oh, I thought it was going to keep going through the sequence.
It is, but it's...
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's going to inspect, and then I can finish.
So you want us to start on the ground, come up to that position we were in, stop for a little bit, and then continue?
No, that was fine right there. Okay.
So what do you...
Just go run it
keep
through,
going?
Run it all the way down
okay.
to the...
So I can... Back up a step and do this one again if you want.
Okay. Just go back to where, just let it go down.
Let it keep going.
On the ground, yeah.
Okay.
So you want to go down and then back up again?
Sure, why not? Do a couple of runs and that should be enough.
Then maybe go a little that far, but that way the path of motion is identical to what it is in the other sequence. Because that's the same standoff pose.
Right.
Again? We got the cap off. I'm going to go get the Allen wrench.
Okay.
Tighten that down.
Okay. One more.
Are you ready?
I'm rolling.
Good.
Uh-oh.
We got a frame with?
the nut driver went out of frame. It went out of video safe. It was still in my frame, but my TV didn't show up.
So Curtis, the extent of these motions, are they dictated by stability, or it doesn't look like they're going outside of any polygon.
No, they're not dictated by stability. They're just dictated by more by the workspace of the legs and anything. But I'm just I'm just doing sort of the small small motions. Yeah.
Until that leg goes close.
Yeah.
So you can do it if you're staying low, right?
So in a symmetric start configuration, it's the workspace of the leg that's the limiting factor.
So you come pretty close to pushing it as far, or
I haven't, but that'd be fun.
Hey,
I figure I'll break it after the funding runs out.
Well, I didn't mean from a breaking standpoint, but
approaching the joint limits.
No, I haven't.
Yeah, because you could roll more if
you
were standing lower.
Yeah, absolutely. Right.
That's another way. Can we go for it?
Yeah.
Can ours go to 11? That's
right. Yeah, absolutely. Is that good enough for now? Because I can bump it up.
Want to run it again?
That's a good start. Sure. I don't know. How fast would it take to figure out if we can push it through?
I don't
So I'll have to ask these questions.
Well, let's, yeah, let me run it again. And it'll take maybe 5 minutes. Our entire job is to make a text file.
I just built pretty boxes.
Yeah. Yeah, one of the more famous things. We were going to one of these historical reenactment places, and they were all, you know, describing their jobs and what they did, and then we had to ask the audience, you know, oh, what do you do? And one of the guys is a software developer. He's like, because you can't, you know, you can't say, well, I work with computers. You can't,
right.
You can't use computers.
Yeah.
So, I set up a school in a really big town, so that's all I have to do. Because, you know, back then, in Columbia, America, the school teacher was a part-time job. You
right.
Did that, and you farmed. Or you did that, and you were a person. And then
whatever.
During harvest season, you know, or planting season, they would drop down to a year and a half to have it for 3 months. And actually, they did that up into the 60s. My dad, when he was growing up, they canceled school. They rearranged the school semester, essentially, to block out.
So you're...
He's, no, he's dead.
Yeah, I just turned it on. So.
Okay.
you send it to that last position once we're done here, just to get some stills.
Mm-hmm.
Really tilt it over one direction or the other.
Bowing in submission.
Okay.
I love the fact that the doing this in joint space essentially gives it sort of a handwriting.
The cursive, yeah.
None of that impersonal, you know, font stamp.
Yeah.
Legs a little curved. Looks different every time.
I think it's kind of a feminine handwriting.
The A looks cool. The forward curve.
Demo. We have an open loop docking that works
okay.
Now. And maybe we can get the visionary docking. It's close. I've got it written. We should just to have.
Did we do the open loop docking?
We have not taken that yet. That was next to our agenda. I believe, right? Right, Chris?
What's that?
Open loop docking on.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was disappointed that, was it Computer Science? Discovered somebody just came out with their 15 favorite robots.
We're not
or 25 favorite robots or something like that.
We were talking about this too.
And all those ancient leg thing, like Genghis.
Okay.
Is it? I don't know.
That's it.
There's more, but like, we need to.
We need to check.
Make sure it's not
okay.
Yeah. We're not going to.
That is
too far.
No, that looks.
Okay.
Yeah, park side, just kind of, yeah.
Oh, wait a minute. Okay. Good.
Again?
Yeah, go again.